Hello again. Looking through, actually the armor is in here. Serpent armor. Curiously, the anodized chassis. I don't know why anodizing it would be helpful. Anodizing is what you do to aluminium. 26 supplies. Yeah, I could have built some armor potentially. Actually, no, I couldn't. It costs loads. The anodizing is what you do to aluminium. To prevent it. Aluminium things. You basically you coat them in a layer of aluminium oxide. Because the problem with the iron oxide is that give me a second, there's a sniper here. Iron oxide rust, it's very flaky and so if you make something of iron and the outer layer oxidizes, the iron oxide flakes off very easily. We've got advanced hair trigger. I could upgrade it, yeah. None of them's better. The name. No. Don't want to give you a laser sight? Yeah, I do. So you have a crit chance. Because I could downgrade you from an advanced hair trigger to a regular hair trigger. You've already got all your stuff. Give you warden armor. Which would be better than what you have. Let's go. I'll probably wait for my both my ranger, both Jane Kelly and whatever her name is, two tap, I don't know what her actual name is. To be ready before I do the gate, because I bought myself some time on the Avatar project. If it fills up again and the timer hasn't reset by the time it does. Then I shall if the Avatar project completes again and the timer has reset, I'll wait. If it hasn't reset, I'll just do the gate. Because that will also reduce it. And I don't really want to have like constantly have to be fighting against it. Having more resistance contacts available now means that I can start going around and taking out facilities and reducing it. There's a kind of a, as you go through the game, the Avatar project will slowly complete, generally, it will get higher and higher. You get to a certain point when you're kind of nearing, I'm starting to near the end of the game. I think I would say I'm kind of in, yeah there is, 7 health. Late, I could say I'm probably kind of late mid game. I think, I reckon, at the moment. So, yeah, I'm starting to approach the end game. There's only one enemy left that I've not yet encountered. Position confirmed. Sort of. There's one enemy left I've encountered. There's kind of like a boss enemy. Type thing, which I haven't encountered yet. On my way. But that doesn't really count. Moving out. So ignoring that. Moving out. Eyes on the prize. There's one enemy that I've not yet encountered. On the move. Sniper, we can go over here. On the move. It's a better place. I don't think there are any sector pods. I don't think it said there are any sector pods here. Right. Oh, there's just a cliff in the way. Where's the UFO? There. That's some sort of thing. pretty descriptive. It's that's some sort of thing. Doesn't tell you much, does it?
Moving to designated coordinates. Affirmative, moving out. Location confirmed.
You can go here.
Designated coordinates.
Watch out for the
surprise. Hostiles are moving.
Oh, they're up there. Oh, come on, let me have a look. Let me look. I think they're up there somewhere. That's my guess, anyway.
Headed there now. Understood.
That's not where I wanted you to go. We're not dashing up this turn, then. Okay, they're there. That was over there on the left. There was a door opening on the UFO. See that one? No. Don't know which one it was. Let me go over there. An interesting map. I mean, I might have been better off going over the top. Because then I would have had the high ground.
Heading to that location.
Then I would have been guaranteed not to have to fight uphill.
Closing on target position now.
Which is not awful. But it's not ideal. Like, if having to fight up here, you get aim penalties. Like, if they've been up there, and there's not much cover up there, though, so I probably would have compensated.
Heading there now.
They would have had a height advantage, but they would not have been in very, not really been in much, much. They would not have had much in the way of cover.
Understood. Moving out.
That's affirmative. That's affirmative.
I'm on the move.
It runs very methodically. Apologise, it's taking a while. This is how I like to play. It's just taking me a little longer than normal to find the enemies. I spawned quite a way away from the UFO.
Moving on target location.
Still nothing.
Designated position.
Everyone's now having to
heading there now.
Suffering from a bit of a lack of cover here.
Moving to designated position.
No, no, yeah, you
closing on target position now. Overwatch after scanning eyes
on. We've got movement.
Over there, they just go, they're going that way. Because I'm almost at the UFO. Andromedan, I think.
Moving to designated coordinates.
It's actually pretty nice being able to get this close to the UFO though, so
copy.
Can't really complain. There's no cover either, anywhere.
Let's
I'm gonna start dashing.
10-4.
You go over there, you go over there.
Let's
get there.
Heads up, got movement.
Over there, I don't think there's anybody over here then. If there is somebody over there, that'd be an issue because they're right behind, they'd be behind me.
That's affirmative.
No, don't get seen. This is getting quite annoying.
Moving.
cover.
Heading there now.
Need to have
hostile targets in sight.
There they are. Took their sweet time, didn't they?
Moving to position.
We all do Overwatch. Thing is, I could ignore them. But that'd be a bad idea.
Roger that.
Moving to designated position.
I know what I want.
Confirmed.
I want my Psy operative. To use a void rift.
Got it covered.
Cool off Overwatch. Come back. Thank you. This void rift has a range on it. Oh, you don't have it yet. Can I get all three? No. I should have probably ambushed, but there isn't much cover. And he got two kills. She got two kills anyway. Not Lance.
Target's cleared.
I honestly thought you had Void Rift. That's too low a percentage. I was expecting there to be something over there that might see him.
See that, one?
That door is open, or rather I'm expecting the enemies to be over there.
If you say so.
Got it. Moving.
Thought I'd just heard the music start. That door's closed.
I'm on Overwatch.
You're not really an issue. You could be annoying. Guardian. You're silly. You're clone. I'll have to. How about more Overwatches? No, I was going to say. I can't see at all. Yeah, I know.
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet after us.
Okay, I do a lot of damage. You missed. You had a 93% chance to hit, and you missed.
That didn't do much.
No. You do it again, though. Ah. That works.
Who's keeping score?
Right, what I was trying to do is I was setting up. And you don't have a Reaper. I was setting up for a Reaper. But you don't have it, so it was a waste.
Not too shabby.
I mean, like the Choose Soulfire because it can't miss. I was setting up for a Reaper. Because you have to weaken them, because you have to be able to get a kill every time. Because if you don't get a kill, you don't get the Reaper. You don't get the extra action. Do you not the one with the stock? The other heavy is the one with the stock. Oh, he's flanked as well. Just hit for 11. It's a different shape to this UFO's not the standard shape. Open this door. Get in there.
Whatever you say.
Not you. You Let's move. So you can go there.
Let's move already. I guess that'll be okay. Got it covered.
I've got time on this. Let's just do this. Sniper.
Take this.
Did that even blow a hole in it? No. Thorn as well. I'd like to destroy this wall.
Tired of waiting around.
Do you have a sightline on it? Nope. I guess we've got to do it this way then.
If you say so.
There aren't any aliens in there? Really? I've got ages on it. I have oodles of time.
Seems doable. Heading there now.
Let's do this.
Come get it. Enemies on the move.
Oh yeah. I guess we're not dominating the Andromedon. I guess we might as well destroy it. Because it'd be a pain if we have to destroy it. That'll destroy it, so I'll have to. Two moves. Right, you shoot it. Oh no, that's him. There's clearly a hole there.
I got it. Right.
Ready to rock.
You. You just headshot it, even though it doesn't have a head.
Well, how about that? Weapons empty, can't engage.
Okay. can get to there. We just go to there. We get down to two.
Location confirmed.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
This acid is unhelpful.
Scanning.
Right.
Attempting infiltration.
We do not have much time on this. Also going to have to dash somebody down to that. Alien words. Why not? I can't even remember what a carbon tech is. It might be like, it might be just like the chrysalid autopsy. In which case, it's not worth much. But it's better than nothing.
We've knocked out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet.
Do you hear that?
No. You're the acknowledged expert at running into dangerous situations.
Okay, I'll go.
Mr. Granger. Fortunately for you, I don't need you to run into a dangerous situation right now.
It's heavier than it looks.
Ready to engage. Lots of launching.
It's full on.
Come get some.
Reload.
Got it covered.
Maybe if we could just reload.
Good to go.
I'm gonna just sprint everybody down here in this direction.
Will do.
It's not free, is it? No, it's not.
Lock the road, covering now. Affirmative.
Already there.
Affirmative, moving out.
Yeah, I don't know exactly where I don't know exactly where to put everybody. Do like this, I think.
On Overwatch.
That's not where I wanted you to be. You could be kidding me. That is how you do it.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I'd love to ask Valen what exactly she planned on doing with this. I would be curious to hear her reason.
Commander, that's the last of it. Three botched science experiments, three alien rulers down for the count. At the very least, we know Valen is still out there somewhere, and we picked up some new gear in the process. Hope that holds.
Don't resist me.
Neutrons aren't particularly useful. Not too bad.
Tired of waiting around.
They've got grenades, and he's a tank. And unlike the Andromedon. The other one go. Don't know. I'm gonna run a gun to here. You have blade storm, but not untouchable. I think untouchable is major. Might as well frostbite.
I'll get him next time.
Shoot him. You might hit him. You did.
You know that was good.
Oh, what have I finished? No, they didn't even get anybody wounded. That's how it's supposed to go. No alien rulers. Alien rulers aren't supposed to come in and wreck your day. I guess they are supposed to. Really, the devastate ability? That's not fair on the Archon King. You actually can't avoid it. The reason I dislike it is because it forces you to take damage with your troops. this game is not about surviving damage, it's about not being hit. The reason I put my people in cover, you know, that doesn't reduce the damage. It means that they'd be able to, it means shot incoming shots will miss. The game is about you shouldn't try and tank. It doesn't work. Because if you tank damage, you then have to spend time in the infirmary, which means you then have to level up more troops, which means your troops overall will be worse. And it just doesn't work. It's far, far more effective just never to be hit. Like this. This is what you want.
All thanks to you. Now that we have recovered one of Dr. Valen's test subjects, I can begin an autopsy on the specimen as soon as you give the order, Commander.
Yeah. Oh, I can autopsy that. I might as well finish the crystalline autopsy. Not now.
Avenger plotting new course.
Oh, I've got monies. Oh, of course, yes, you get monies.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our
the hell weave.
Even my own intellectual curiosity.
3 days.
Was not enough to overcome my doubts as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship.
Oh no, I've had to visit. What does the Andromeda autopsy even give you? I honestly don't know. Can't think what it would possibly give you. Proximity mines. Yeah, no, that's. Is that Andromeda? Why would it give you proximity mines? Doesn't make any sense at all. Alright.
The most dangerous of my three test subjects. The Berserker Queen also represents the greatest leap towards the boundaries of what could be considered reasonable and ethical research. Even in wartime, I must consider the fact that by providing an already unstable alien being with equipment that may further its own capabilities, I risk crossing a line that can never be uncrossed.
A line crossed.
Certainly admire it.
Supply drop. I have a lot of money. Right, I still have Jane Kelly. Jane Kelly is still in the armory. 8 days. Wait, 9 days get you back as well. Void drift's almost done.
Hey, Commander.
Engineering. Build items. Beam cannon. Spend all of my money on weapons, because weapons are more important than armor.
For a few years.
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort, yes. But Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything.
Random dialogue.
Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
So, Void Rift is so good. Fortress is good. I need Schism and... No, I just need Schism. But I need... Insanity before a schism can
I've made a number
be possible.
Of interesting discoveries, Commander. As Dr.
Valen
noted in
his own report,
as initially speculated by Shen, it does in fact appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status, as we learned with some astonishment in the field.
Yeah. It's pretty annoying. They're a good mind control target. They're versatile. They've got an AoE attack, they've got the acid bomb, and they've got a gun that does a lot of damage. There is one that's probably better, It's debatable though, whether it's actually better.
Hello, Commander.
Raid suit. Oh no, it does require a bit of stuff.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Good exosuits. What do war suits need? Are they any monies? Okay, war suits are good. I'll have three of them. Right, I'm at 30 minutes. What have I got? Smart rounds. That's got something nasty. That's also got something nasty. That could be a problem. That's difficult. That gives me money. That's moderate. That's difficult. That gives me a specialist. A colonel specialist. At least for this. Gives me money. This one. This would be annoying. Might go for that. I think I'm going to go for that one. But either way, I'm not doing that in this video, but I might make another one. No. Yeah, why not? So, but yeah, goodbye for now.